Hey, what's going on, guys? Josh here, coming at you with a video type that I don't do often, but every once in a while I do reactions to trailers of shows and movies that I'm excited for, and I kind of give my reaction and talk about, you know, my opinions and what I think and what I expect and hope to see in the film or show. So anyways, today they dropped the new Power Rangers theatrical movie trailer, and I haven't seen it yet, so I thought I could watch it here and react and discuss. So let's just jump into this. Nice, they got that classic music.
Is to remind me of my screw up?
You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my...
So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
I keep the ends out for the tie that binds.
Hey! It's a restricted area!
Guys?
There's something in there.
Dilly, are you...
Oh.
Guys!
What is it?
Security.
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
You know something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
I'm strong.
How strong?
Insanely strong. No.
Damn! I feel like we need to go back home.
I'm gonna jump across with her, and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No,
go.
Don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of cake!
Okay. Okay, so I don't even know. So they have superpowers even when they don't have the suits. That's, I think, something new. I mean, like, I watched Power Rangers growing up, and they were, like, experts in karate and martial arts without the suits, and the suits just enhanced that, and they got weapons and stuff. So I guess now it's kind of like they're like mutants or something, or the stones give them powers. I don't know how I feel about that. If they have superpowers without the suits, then they don't really need the suits, do they? I don't know. That's an interesting take on it. I'm not gonna like diss it completely until I actually see it or we see more trailers. It's just kind of weird to me. But the music was good. That was about it. Soundtrack was lit, fam. I'm kind of speechless, actually. It was just way different than I thought. And then you have, I forget her name, but like the villain, the alien or whatever, she says she's killed Rangers before, so that means these aren't like the first ones. I wasn't sure if this was gonna be like based on like the original Power Rangers or its own thing, I don't know, but that was interesting. And then at the end, we kind of got a glimpse at the suit forming on them. So, and they did release a picture of the suits. They look like Iron Man suits, really. Just different colors, like blue and pink and whatever. But, I really don't know. I really hope it's gonna be good because they've never done anything like this before, like a live action. Well, I mean, they've done like Power Rangers movies, but not like, you know, theatrical, you know, high end movies. So, I'm really wishing the best for this. It's just kind of a weird take on it, like delinquents, and I don't know. It looks like they try to throw some romance in there, so I just hope it's not cheesy. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I think it is weird though that they have all these crazy powers without the suits. But who knows? It might be cool. It might work out, you know, in the actual movie. But anyways, this is just the teaser that I felt like they showed a good amount though. They showed, you know, kind of what leads up to it. So, stay tuned for more. I hope they release some more info about this and some more footage. That'd be awesome. Comment down below what you think of this movie. I'm still trying to process it. It's late and I just don't know what I just saw. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. Hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I'll speak with you soon. Until next time, peace.